Ways to prevent crime and vandalism this Monday on First Edition.